So anyway, this is my 1922 Stanley Steamer. This car belonged to my grandfather. It is slowly under restoration. However, it runs beautifully. And you can see the burner just going away very nicely. This is my cheat system. And this way I always have air against the fuel pressure because I started off at 160. Right now you can see it's down to 120, so we still have fuel in the humidifier tank. And then this is my valve that I basically just for firing up. We'll turn that on a little bit more.